Welcome to another mind-blowing episode of the UC Maths Mental Quiz, brought to you by Vitamilk, a meal on its own, Natarash, pencils, stationery, and more. Indomie tastes great, and Royal Milky Magic Biscuits, yummy nutrition for all. I'm your host, Uncle Isaac, and when we bounce back, we'll get to know the competing schools and the competitors. We'll be right back, but for now, I would like to ask, folks, what time is it? It's UC Maths time. Yeah.
Protein for muscle strength. Carbohydrates for energy. Vitamin B12 for boosting brain function.
Introducing new Vitamilk Jam Choco Malt. Yummy and healthy. Vitamilk Jam, the perfect nutrition for your little champion.
Natraj makes you stand out.
Tastes great.
Welcome back to the UC Maths Mental Quiz Inter-Schools Competition. Right about now, let's welcome our schools for this episode. Shall we welcome a school right here in Accra, Sunflower School, with a round of applause? You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Please, let's get to know your name and what you do.
I'm Isaac Adoko. I'm a parent to
okay.
My daughter.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what do you do, please?
Yeah, I'm a teacher.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And how long have you been following the program, the UC Maths program itself?
For 2 years now.
For 2 years now.
Yeah. It's a very good program, and then I entreat other schools to also get enrolled on that.
All right. And are you going to win this episode?
For sure, you just said it.
All right. Thank you so much. We are grateful for your presence. Now give it up for Sunflower School. Please take your son. All right. Still right here in Accra. Let's welcome Little Miracle School right here from Nyamiche. You're welcome. Wonderful. Yes. All right. Madam, you're welcome.
Thank you.
All right. May we know you and what you do, please?
Hello, I'm Ama Urban. I'm the headmistress of Little Miracles International School.
Okay. And how long have the program been running in your school?
We've had UC Maths for about 4 years now.
Okay.
So it's just a great program, and I think any school that is thinking about it should definitely contact UC Maths and get on the program.
All right. Good. Are we going to win?
We are definitely going to win. Our students are great, and they're ready to battle.
All right. Thank you. They're ready to battle. Thank you so much.
Thank
you. Give it up for Little Miracle School. All right. Now that we have our contestants, let's get personal up close and get to know them. All right. Our usual greetings. 1, 2, victory. Tell us your name, your age, and your class.
My name is Yaka. Class 4. 8 years.
You're 8 years old. Are you sure you're going to win?
Yes.
When you win, I'll let you sing your favorite song, okay? What's your favorite song? All right, so sing right after we win, okay? So make sure you win. Let's go. 1, 2, victory.
You're 8 years old.
Have you come well prepared? Have you practiced?
Yeah.
Apart from doing UC Maths, what else do you do? Tell us.
Learn.
You learn? What games do you like best?
Ampe.
You like Ampe? All right. We'll find out shortly whether you're going to win. Are you going to win? Okay, go. Let's go. 1, 2, victory.
My name is Kelvin Ofuyata. I am 8 years old. I am in class 3.
You're in class 3. Have you come well prepared for the show?
Yes.
Are you going to win?
Yes.
And what's your favorite game? We want to know.
Football.
You're watching. You like soccer? Football. Which position do you play?
As a defender.
You're a defender? Wow. We'll find out shortly whether you're going to win or not. 1, 2, victory. Tell us.
My name is Akim Abdul Karim. I am 8 years old. I'm in class 3.
You're in class 3. Are you going to win?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right. What's your favorite song?
My favorite song.
Or your favorite game?
Football.
You like football. So you are two footballers, our future champions. Let's give that for all my contestants. Once you know them now, we're moving straight into action to the first round, where we'll be having 5 sets of questions for each of the contestants. You have 2 chances, okay? Each question carries 5 points. Nanaoye, are you ready? Representing Sunflower School, North Kaneshi. Ready? 7, 9, 5, 2, -3, 5, 5, 3, -4, 9. That is?
38.
Correct. Ready. 7, 2, 9, 8, 7, -5, 2, -5, 5, 5. That is?
35.
Correct. Ready. 1, 6, 6, 8, 4, -6, 3, 3, 9, -9. That is?
35.
Is correct. Ready. 1, 9, 7, 3, -4, -8, 2, 2, 3, -9. That is?
6.
Correct. Your last question for this round, Anoye, representing Sunflower School. Ready. 1, 5, 4, 6, -1, 9, 2, 9, -5, 2. That is?
32.
Let's give it up for Anoye from Sunflower School. Let's give it up. You've done so well. Very brilliant work indeed. Going ahead to our second contestant representing Sunflower, Angel. Angel, are you ready? Angel, are you ready? Ready. 2, 8, 8, 4, 9, 1, -2, 2, -5, 4. That is?
31.
31 is correct. Ready. 8, 6, 2, 5, 6, -2, 2, 4, -2, 9. That is?
38.
38 is correct. Ready. 3, 4, 3, 4, -2, 6, -1, 5, -9, 6. That is?
19.
19 is correct. 2 more to go. Ready. 8, 5, 5, 3, 2, -2, -6, 6, 8, -4. That is?
25.
25 is correct. Your last question for this round. Ready. 2, 3, 3, 8, 4, -7, 5, 4, -7, 8. That is?
23.
23. Let's give it up for Sunflower School from North Kaneshi. Let's give it up. Let's give it up. Brilliant work indeed. Okay. Moving on to Little Miracle School at Nyamiche. Kelvin, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready, Kelvin? Okay. Ready. 6, 7, 5, 9, 5, -8, 9, 5, 1, -7. That is?
32.
32 is correct. Ready. 4, 7, 8, 5, 3, -4, 5, -5, 7, 6. That is?
36.
36 is correct. Ready. 6, 5, 9, 8, 8, -3, 6, 4, 8. -9, that is?
42.
42 is correct. Brilliant work. Ready? 2 more to go. Ready. 5, 3, 9, 9, 7, 5, 7, -3, 7, -1. That is?
48.
48 is correct. Last question for this round. Ready? 4, 5, 8, 2, 4, 2, 3, 9, -2, 4. That is?
39.
39 is correct. Let's give it up for Kelvin. Representing Little Miracle School. Hakim, are you ready?
Yes.
Beautiful. Ready. 4, 3, 6, 9, 3, 2, -5, 2,
minus 4, 6, that is?
26.
26 is correct. Ready. 9, 4, 3, 6, 8, minus 9, 5, 9, minus 3, 3, that is?
35.
35 is correct. Ready. 7, 8, 5, 6, 8, 5, minus 2, 9, minus 7, 1, that is?
39.
Come again.
38.
The correct answer is 40. You did well, but you missed this slightly, okay? You have two more to go. Ready. 5, 6, 3, 2, 2, minus 1, minus 8, 5, 7, minus 3, that is?
23.
Come again.
24.
The correct answer is 18. You have one more to go, okay? Ready. 2, 3, 9, 7, 9, minus 1, 6, 4, minus 4, 3, that is?
38.
38 is correct. Let's give it up for Little Miracle School. Okay, battle of the minds, brain power, concentration, and speed skills. When we are back, we'll get to know how the scores stand. We'll be right back.
Protein for muscle strength. Carbohydrates for energy. Vitamin B12 for boosting brain function.
Introducing new Vitamilk Champ Choco Malt. Yummy and healthy. Vitamilk Champ, the perfect nutrition for your little champion.
You have what it takes to do. Every task is a chance to prove. Nutrition and energy. Overcome as a family. Succeed, cause there's magic in the air.
Every parent's dream is to have a happy, healthy, and intelligent growing child. That is why they prefer Royal Milky Magic Biscuits, because they have the goodness of glucose, milk, and vital nutrients.
Yummy! Nutrition.
Introducing the new 25-gram pack.
Is a scientific report that tells you your inborn abilities, your strengths and weaknesses. That's what I used for my children. With the input of your fingerprints, you discover your innate intelligence to develop your strengths and manage your weaknesses to impact on your behaviors and career. Do this just once in your lifetime.
Thank you. DNAG2 is great. And everybody must do it.
Wow, I recommend it too.
Welcome back to the UC Maths Mental Quiz Interschools Competition. At the end of the first round, this is how the scores stand. Sunflower School from North Carnation in Accra, they had 50 points. Let's give it up for them. And Little Miracle School from Nyamiche right here in Accra, also 40 points. This takes us to the second round, which is the speed round. In this round, we're going to have 10 sets of questions, single digit 10 rows. But there will be one contestant representing each school. Please, who is representing? Step forward a bit. Okay, beautiful. You only have one chance. Call your answers out well for us all to hear. The first to call gets the point. Each question carries 5 points. Are we okay? Just relax. Are we okay? Ready. 7, 3, 4, 6, -4, -9, -6, -8, -7, 4. That is
20.
Wow. Battle of the minds. Let's give that for them. They all had it correct. 20. And please, they got to split the points. Ready. 3, 4, 6, 9, -1, -9, 8, 4, -9, -9. That is
42.
Believe you me. Intelligent kids. Brain power, concentration, and speed work. It's correct, and they all had it at the same time. Let's go. Moving on. Ready. 7, 3, 3, -4, 7, 3, 5, 7, 4, -4. That is
31.
31 is correct. You all had it correctly, but Calvin got it first. So it goes to Little Miracle School. Moving on. Ready. 9, 8, -4, 6, 3, 6, 6, 3, -7, 7. That is
37.
37 is correct. You all gave me the right answer, but I'll give it to Nanaoye because she was forthright with the answer before you, Kelvin. Moving on. Ready. 7, 4, 4, 4, 4, -7, 5, 4, 5, -5. That is
25.
25 is correct. You all had it correctly, but Nanaoye was first with the answer. Moving on. Ready. 9, 7, 6, 7, -3, 7, 5, -9, 3, 5. That is
37
is correct, and it goes to Nanoye from Sunflower School. Ready, 4 more to go. You can do it, okay? Just relax, relax. You can do it. Okay, ready. 6, 5, 4, 3, 7, 5, -3, 4, 7, 7. That is
45.
45 is correct. You all gave the correct answer, but Kelvin started. He ended before you also ended. So it goes to Kelvin from Little Miracle School. Moving on, 3 more to go. Ready. 8, 7, 7, 4, 6, -8, 4, 5, -3, 7. That is
5.
What did you say?
That's 5.
What did you
That's
say?
That's 7.
The correct answer is 37, and it goes to Nanoye from Sunflower School. You go to Sunflower School. 2 more to go. Ready. 5, 4, 7, -5, 4, 4, 4, -4, 5, 6. That is
31.
30 is correct, and it goes to Nanoye. Last question for this round. Ready. 9, 6, 7, 6, -4, 5, -9, 3, 6, -7. That is
22.
22, and believe you me, this is brain power, and they all gave the correct answer at the same time. Let's give up for my champions. Intelligence, brilliance, excellence. Brought to you by UC Mass Ghana Limited. And at the end of the second round, this is how the scores stand. Little Miracle School has 65 points. Let's give it up for them. They've done so well. And Sunflower School had 90 points. Congratulations, you are all champions. You displayed mental prowess and agility. We are grateful for your presence. You're already a champion for being here. Please come forward. Little Miracle School. Congratulations, you've done so well. Let's give it up for them. You've done so well. Congratulations, congratulations. All right, you're already a champion to be here. We are proud of you. Congratulations. Let's give it up for them. They've done so well. Okay, and to my champions, please come forward. Congratulations. How do you feel winning this episode? How do you feel? We want to hear you. You feel happy? What about you? All right, we have a packet for you, but you'll be going for the challenger round. Are you ready? All right, congratulations, you're already a champion. Please have this package. It's all yours. Congratulations. Too heavy. Let's give it up. Congratulations. Let's put it here for you. Congratulations. 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 We are proud of you. You're already a champion. Okay. All right, this takes us to the third round, which is the challenger round, my favorite round, when we bounce back. We'll be right back.
Protein for muscle strength. Carbohydrates for energy. Vitamin B12 for boosting brain function.
Introducing
Introducing new Vitamilk Jam Choco Malt. Yummy and healthy. Vitamilk Jam, the perfect nutrition for your little champion.
Natraj makes you stand out.
You have what it takes to do. Every task is a chance to prove. Nutrition and energy. Overcome as a family. Succeed cause there's magic in the air.
Every parent's dream is to have a happy, healthy, and intelligent growing child. That is why they prefer Royal Milky Magic Biscuits, because they have the goodness of glucose, milk, and vital nutrients.
Yummy!
Nutrition. Introducing the new 25-gram pack.
DNA G2 is a scientific report that tells you your inborn abilities, your strengths and weaknesses. That's what I used for my children. With the input of your fingerprints, you discover your innate intelligence to develop your strengths and manage your weaknesses to impact on your behaviors and career. Do this just once in your lifetime.
Thank you. DNA G2 is great. And everybody must do it.
Wow, I recommend it too.
Welcome once again to the UC Maths Mental Quiz Inter-Schools Competition and to the favorite round of mine, the Challenger round. Let's welcome our challenger with a round of applause. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank
you. Yes, may we know you and what you do.
Yeah. My name is Michael Ofosu. I'm a final year student from the University of Professional Studies.
Oh, UPS.
Yeah, UPS.
Okay, wonderful, wonderful. Have you been following the program for some time?
Oh yeah.
All right. You know what they do, UC Maths?
Yeah.
It's a total brain development program, I believe.
Yeah.
How did you see the show?
I think the show is educative. I like the show.
You like the show.
Yeah.
Why do you like the show?
It makes the brain works faster with the kids, and I think it's something that is good to emulate.
So all children, you believe all children in Ghana should undergo the UC Maths training?
Yes.
Program?
Yeah, we didn't have that opportunity, but I think the children coming these days so should do that.
Okay. I'm going to call questions. When I call a number, it means you are adding. If it's minus, I'll tell you it's minus. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Have you practiced very well for this?
Yeah.
What are you using?
I'm using a scientific calculator.
A scientific calculator. So you want to use the calculator against their brains,
yeah.
UC Maths trained brains.
Yes.
Do you think you're going to win?
Of course, definitely.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Wow.
I'm 100% sure.
There's a cash prize of 500 Ghana cedis at stake.
That's good.
You're going to win.
Yeah.
You have practiced very well for this.
Yeah, I think I'll try my best.
All right, we're moving straight into the challenge round, where I'm going to give them 5 questions, okay? The first to get 3 of them correct wins the cash prize of 500 Ghana cedis. Are we all ready? Ready. 8, 1, 5, 8, 5, minus 8, 1, 4, 5, minus 8. That is?
17.
35.
The correct answer is 21. Moving on. Ready. 7, 4, 8, 6, 6, minus 7, 1, minus 1, 9, 5. That is?
38.
38 is correct, and it goes to Sunflower School. Ready. 4, 5, 8, 5, 3, minus 6, 9, 8, 2, minus 2. That is?
36.
36 is correct, and it goes to Sunflower School. Ready. 2, 8, 7, 2, 3, 9, 7, minus 6, 7, minus 8. That is?
31.
31 is correct, and it goes to Sunflower School. Let's give it up for my contestants. They've done so well. They've done so well. Uncle Michael, please share your experience with us. What happened? Share your experience.
Tried my best, but my best was not enough.
So the calculator and then the human mind, the brain, UC Maths trained brain, what's the difference?
I think They are better.
They are better.
They are better than the calculator.
They are better?
Yeah.
You sure?
Definitely.
All right. All right. We wish you all the best. Thank you so much. Let's give it up for Uncle Michael once again.
Thank you so much.
We are grateful for your presence. Thank you so much. All right. And to my champions, please come. How do you feel winning this episode? You've won yourselves 500 Ghana cedis for Sunflower School. How did you make it to this level?
We practice.
I can't hear you.
We practice.
Wow. Practice. So UC Maths has helped you a lot?
Yes.
Apart from UC Maths and singing songs, what do you do? Tell us.
I like science.
You like science? Wow.
Maths.
And you like maths? Oh, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. What about all the other subjects? Do you do well in class?
Yes.
Wow. So last term, what position did you get?
Checked out.
You've not checked, okay? But you did well?
Yeah.
All right, wonderful. We are proud of you. You've won yourselves a cash prize of 500 Ghana cedis. Let's give it up for my contestants from Sunflower School. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations once again. All right? Thank you so much for coming. All right, this brings us to the end of another thrilling episode of the UC Maths Mental Quiz Interschools Competition brought to you by Vitamilk, a meal on its own, Nataraj, pencils, stationery, and more. And Indomie tastes great. And of course, Royal Milky Magic Biscuits, yummy nutrition for everyone. And as now, Uncle Isaac would like to ask, till I see you next time on another episode, folks, what time is it? It's UC Maths time. Yeah. See you next time.